Silly Rabbit, tricks are for kids. Coo-coo for Cocoa Puffs. Do you see a trend here? It's Wednesday, March 7th, National Cereal Day. You can buy yourself this Lucky Charms Frosted Flakes mix made by Jesus. They're always after me, Lucky Charms and Frosted Flakes. Did you know cornflakes were invented to discourage masturbation? The theory was if you put them inside your mattress and you rolled around, people would be knowing what you're doing. The first manufactured breakfast cereal had to be soaked overnight before serving. Can you imagine how soggy your Fruit Loops would be if you soaked them overnight? They would just be not even loops, they'd be dots. Did you know Mr. T, capital T, has a cereal? Check it out. Now you do. Did you know Captain Crunch's name is Horatio Magellan? That's something they don't teach you in the history books. And lastly, why are there no female mascots for cereal?